Welcome to this tutorial. External properties are pretty important in Requirement Yogi when you want to add metadata to your requirements. Imagine you want to put estimations on your requirements, or comments, or tag suspects, and any other data that is changing constantly and does not necessarily need to be included in your specifications. You can use the external properties to add more details to your requirements without changing the page every time and notifying the author. Here, I am searching for BR requirements only to add man day estimates. You can quickly add those values and switch cells with the tab on the keyboard. If you want to count and make a calculation of your estimates, look at the bottom of your table and select whether to show the sum, count, min, max, and average. Once a value changes, remember to click on the refresh button. This matrix behaves the same as the traceability matrix. If you want to build an estimate matrix with more data, you can add columns just as you would in the traceability. Now I am showing the dependencies of BR requirements as a tree view and adding columns by clicking on the cog menu. To add external properties, click the Add Property button. There are built-in properties, such as tests and comments, and you can also create new external properties, assuming you have admin permissions. So here, I am creating a new property. The name is status, and the type is dropdown. You can customize the statuses, labels, colors, but I will keep it very simple and create a value draft, in review, and approved. Once it is created, you can edit the values pretty easily using the keyboard. Note that this new external property will be created for the entire instance. If you want to manage them, you will need to go to the administration. Imagine you want to search for a specific external property and find its requirements. In the search tab, you can search for ext, at, the name of the property, and its value. Here, we are looking for requirements where the estimate equals the value 5. In the requirement pop-up, you can recognize external properties when they have a small asterisk. So you can also click directly on the property from the pop-up, and it'll build the correct search syntax for you. If you want to share your estimates matrix for stakeholders and other users, just like traceability matrices, you can export to Excel or save it and manage the access from private to the whole space. You can find all your saved matrices here, private and shared. However, keep in mind that when you share your matrices to other users, any editor of the space can edit the values of the external properties, and we do not keep track of the history of them yet. As I showed before, you can create an external property containing a status, but there is no specific condition to change status, meaning you can move it to any value at any time as opposed to real workflow. And that's it for external properties. Learn about other features such as the Jira bulk issue creation or the traceability matrix in our other videos.